Kate Middleton defended with the aid of Prince Harry. Camilla Parker Bowles needs Prince Charles order DNA check to prove son's paternity. Has Camilla Parker Bowles made an enemy of Prince Harry because she won't stop tormenting Kate Middleton? Reportedly, the Duchess of Cornwall is fuming mad and demanded that Prince Charles order a DNA test to prove Harry's paternity. Kate Middleton and Camilla Parker Bowles have been at war forever. Reportedly, Harry is fed up with Camilla's constant verbal assaults on the Duchess of Cambridge. A source revealed to Globe that Harry and Kate are very close. Prince Harry adores Prince William's wife and asked Duchess Camilla to please stop perpetually tormenting Duchess Kate. What is Duchess Camilla's preferred method of disturbing Kate? Allegedly, Parker Bowles takes great pleasure in calling Duchess Kate Middleton a mere commoner. Isn't he that the pot calling the kettle black? Camilla was a mere commoner and a divorced one at that before marrying Prince Charles. A palace insider revealed that Prince Harry is fed up with the way the Duchess Camilla treats Duchess Kate and during a recent argument shouted, "Kate's more regal than you'll ever be." A source close to the royal family revealed that the Duchess of Cornwall took everything to the next level and shrieked, "Get off your high horse, you're not even a real royal. You're the product of one of your mother's flings." Do the walls have ears at Buckingham Palace? How loud were Prince Harry and Duchess Camilla shouting and shrieking? Rumors of his questionable paternity have been a source of deep pain for Prince Harry for many years, and Duchess Camilla is happily disturbing Harry with the gossip again. All because Harry has taken the Duchess and Duke of Cambridge's side in this ridiculous royal feud? There is one more thing the Duchess of Cornwall can use to cause misery for Prince Harry. Duchess Camilla claims that Prince Charles privately confessed he knows Harry isn't his son. Red-haired military man James Hewitt is Prince Harry's father. Years ago, Prince Charles reportedly refused Prince Harry's offer to submit to a paternity test. The heir to the throne believes that the fallout would be overwhelming if it is revealed Prince Harry is Hewitt's son. But is Duchess Camilla so determined to get back at Prince Harry for siding with the Duchess of Cambridge she will to sneak around behind Prince Charles' back to ensure that a DNA test is performed? Why can't the Duchess of Cornwall just leave things be? Isn't it enough that Camilla was a thorn in Princess Diana's side for over 15 years? Princess Diana called Camilla the third person in my marriage. Why is it necessary to disturb Kate Middleton, Prince William and Prince Harry? Let us